Okay, I am showing you the kiss fashion that sticks, French or full nails. Kiss comes in all sorts of really cool patterns. As you can see. As you do this, you need to make sure that you save all your little bits and pieces. As you can see, as I've cut this, I've taken my extra bits that I've cut off and adhered them to the plastic, because you can actually stick this on your own nail polish or with other designs and come up with your own original style of stick-on nail polish, in case you don't buy these. Now, I bought these flowers because it is, of course, Valentine's Day, so I figured I didn't want little red hearts, but beautiful red flowers would be nice. And I'm going to show you how to do this. Not sure. First, I'm going to see why this is not doing a better job focusing. There we go. Okay, so as you see, here's the tip. I turn it around so that this side is showing. Then I take my finger and I line it up like that. And as I can see, I need to cut it about right there because I've got short nails. Okay, so I'm going to cut it, but I'm going to use a little extra room because I don't want to cut it too short. Okay, there we go. Now, I'm going to peel off the sticker. Now, I already have my other nails done, so I'm trying to not get it stuck on my other nails, because that would not be good. And I'm going to line it up as well as I can. Oops, it's crooked. Start over. It's not bad. It's not an exact perfect fit, but hey, it'll do. Okay, so now I've got this quite a bit of extra. So I'm going to cut this off using some really sharp scissors. And of course, remember I said to save this little piece. I'm going to trim it as close to my natural nail as possible. Now, other brands tell you to wrap it under your nail and does all this stuff, but I found through trial and error that the kiss, which, here's the box, kiss is, this is the least expensive. Most of them cost, you know, $7 to $12, and this was only about $5 at a local drugstore. So we're going to see how good it stays on. And it comes a little file, so it's pretty good. And I'm going to, well, try and file it down some. And it pretty much cuts it itself for you. Okay, there you see. Piece is coming off. And then I'm going to pull it like so. And there you have it. Cute little nails. Now my cuticles look terrible and my little short nails make my fingers look stubby. So flowers kind of help until I can get longer nails. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this. Take care. And I have another video on here about mixing nail polish and lots of fish videos. Not fish fingernails. They don't have fingernails.